In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload audio files to Spotify in order to share your music with other people. Obviously, guys, only do this with music you've recorded yourself. Don't go and do it with other copies of existing music because you could come against copyright infringements. Okay, so what we got on the top right hand side is a cog for the settings. So we select the cog. This, you can see there's lots of different options, but what we want to do is go down to the bottom where it says local files. Now, when I turn this on, guys, any music that I've put onto my iPhone is going to load up here. So if you've got like your audio files that you want already on a computer or something, you need to transfer them across to your phone. And then once they're saved in your phone's local files and you turn this button on, it's going to find those and put them into your iPhone. Now, I don't have any local files right now on this, but all I would do is turn it on. That would then add all the local files to my library. I'll click on library, and then you can see where it says liked songs, and just underneath it says local files. Now, as you can see, it says zero tracks because I don't have any tracks on my phone right now. But all you got to do, guys, transfer those tracks across, put them in local files, load up through the settings, turn on local files, and then these songs will appear here and you can share them with your followers over on Spotify. Hope you enjoyed that, guys. If you did, smash the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe for more how-to videos. See you soon. Bye-bye.